Namaskaram. I welcome all of you who have come here this evening to watch my Kuchipudi dance concert as part of the HCL concert series. This Baithak series has been started by HCL so that we artists can bring our art to your homes. These are tough times and we are all struggling, but we needn't be alone. And especially we can enjoy our days by filling it with art, lots of classical dance and lots of music. This is indeed a great effort by HCL for us to bring our art to your home so that you can nourish not just your body but your mind and soul. Today, I, Yamini Reddy, daughter and disciple of Padma Bhushan's Raja and Radha Reddy and Kaushalya Reddy, will be presenting before you a Kuchipudi dance concert. Kuchipudi is the classical dance style of the southern states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. This is a unique dance style because it combines Natuva Mela and Natya Mela. Natuva Mela being the traditional temple dances and Natya Mela being the theatre forms. Thus, this combination of traditional dance and theatre form gives Kuchipudi a unique flavour. In fact, some of the unique features of this dance style comes from its association with theatre. For example, Pravesha Darvus or entry numbers, the way a character comes on stage and introduces himself or herself. Then we have Vachika Abhinayam, dialogues. We also have the unique plate dance, where the dancer climbs on the rim of the bronze plate and executes various rhythmic patterns. These are some of the salient features of Kuchipudi. I, Yamini Reddy, being born in a traditional Kuchipudi family, have been practicing this art form from the tender age of 3. In fact, it's a very funny story. Being born in a traditional family of dancers, I always had this craze about dance. From my waking moment, I remember watching everybody around me dance, and that's all I always wanted to do. In fact, I was so crazy about it, I used to trouble my parents like anything to take me along with them to their concerts. Just to amuse me, they got a tiny little costume made and would put makeup on and jewelry on and take me with them to their concerts. They would ask me to wait in the green room and say that, wait here, we will call you on stage. But that was not to happen, of course. So one such concert, I was tired of waiting in the green rooms. I ran on stage while my father was performing. I tugged at his dress and I said, why aren't you announcing my name? Why aren't you calling me on stage? Watching this little child insisting on performing, the audience was so amused that they insisted to my father to allow me to perform an item. And that's when I performed a tarangam at that time, I remember. So my journey in dance began like this. After that, I have formally trained for many, many years. I have performed with the group, with the Raja Radha Reddy group, as a family, and as a solo dancer and duets with my sister. I've also been part of a few wonderful productions with other artists. I think my most favorite part is when we, all of us, mom, both moms, dad, and Bhavna and I are on stage together. I think those are one of the most beautiful memories that I have of dancing. So today I'm going to present to you a Ganapati Vandana. The previous artist, Mr. Rajat Prasanna, she has requested that I perform this Ganapati Vandana because he also knows that every dance concert will begin with a Ganapati Vandana, a propitiation to Lord Ganesha. We start our concerts with a propitiation to Lord Ganesha because we pray to him to remove all obstacles and ensure the success of the show. Today also, I will be performing a very special Ganapati Vandana. This is Sri Mahaganapati Ravatuma. Sri Mahaganapati Ravatuma is in Ragam Gaula and Talam Misra Chapu. It's a composition of the famous composer Muthuswami Dikshitar and has been choreographed in Kuchipudi dance by my parents, Padma Bhushan's Raja and Radha Reddy. Kindly watch Ganapati Vandana.
श्री महा गणपति रव तुम्हा। Thank you. ಸಿದ್ಧಿರವತು ಸಿದ್ಧಿವಿನಾಯಕು
Next, I'm going to present before you Krishna Shabdam. Krishna Shabdam is a traditional Kuchipudi number. In this, the gopi or the nayika, the heroine, enters pining for Lord Krishna. She invites him using her expressive eyes and limbs. She calls him using 100 different gestures and movements. She prepares a sweet smelling sandalwood paste and offers it to Lord Krishna and applies it on him. She prepares a pan. She plucks sweet smelling flowers and prepares a garland and decorates Lord Krishna feeling shy. And finally, she offers herself in complete surrender to Lord Krishna. These shabdams are a unique feature of Kuchipudi. And this one is a very old and traditional number. It is in Ragam Mohana and Talam Adi. Kindly see Krishna Shabdam.
ಜನ ದಿನ
Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Swami Dara, Yadu Vamsha Sudha Budhi Chandra, Nivurara, Yadu Vam ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶಸದ ಕುದಿತಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶಸದ ಕುದಿತಂದ್ರೆ ಯದು ವಂಶಸದ ಕುದಿತಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ನೀವು ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ನೀವು ರಾರಾಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ಯದು ವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಚಂದ್ರ ಮಮ ಕರುಣ ಚೂಚುಟಕುವೇನರ ಇದಿ ವೇದರ ಚಲನೇನರ ಮಧುಬೋನರ ನೀದಾನರ
present for you a very special item. As you may be knowing that Kuchipudi is a South Indian classical dance style from the states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. My parents learnt here and they then moved to the capital city of Delhi, where they undertook the task of propagating Kuchipudi in northern India. Now they have been settled there for over 5 decades. And seeing the beauty of art, it is that it is so cross border, it has no borders. So you see, when my parents went to Delhi, and being there, they were exposed to a lot of Hindustani music. So during one of their travels, and while traveling, they came across Pandit Ravi Shankar's Tarana. This Pandit Ji's Tarana, which he gave to my parents to compose. And it's a very beautiful Tarana, because when you hear it and you see the dance, you feel like it has especially been composed for Kuchipudi. One Pandit Ji's, who composed this beautiful melody, and my parents, Raja Radha Reddy, who took the essence of that melody and introduced the rhythm and captured the essence of the rhythm in the dance, in the music itself, and choreographed the dance accordingly. And the result is a beautiful blend of North Indian music and South Indian dance. And when these two come together, you can see in this how it creates magic. This Tarana is in Ragam Natabhairavi and Ekatalam. Kindly see Tarana. Thank you.
ಶ್ರೀಗಮಗಡಿ ಪದನಿದವ ಮಪದ ಗಣಿತ tum tananana tum tananana tum tananana tananana dir dir tum 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 sahi dava magari nidava magari sa dava magari sa tum tananana tum tananana tum tananana
last performance for the evening, I would like to inform you that our next artist on the 27th of April is Ronkini Gupta. Don't miss her show. It's on the 27th of April, 7 p.m. and I'm requesting Ronkini to sing Raga Madhuvanti. It's a beautiful ragam and I would love to hear her sing it. The next concluding performance of the evening is Rasa Saptam. Rasa Saptam is a description of Lord Krishna, his entire beauty, his bejeweled body, his ornaments, his dress, his rasa with Radha. This item concludes with the famous plate dance of Kuchipudi. The dancer dancing on the rim of a brass plate is not a gimmick. In fact, it is believed that when the dancer climbs on the rim of a dance plate, his or her earthly connections are completely broken. What do we mean by earthly connections? This is my work, this is my business, or this is my father, mother. They have no such earthly connections. They are in a state of complete meditation and their prayers reach directly to God. In fact, the dancer on the rim of a dance plate, a rishi, has been compared to the dancer on the rim of a dance plate. Not the dancer to the rishi in meditation, but the rishi in meditation has been compared with the dancer dancing on the rim of a brass plate. That is the greatness of this dance. This is a very unique and special feature of Kuchipudi dance. Here, the dancer will be I, the dancer in this case, will be executing intricate rhythmic patterns while standing on the rim of this dance brass plate. This Rasa Shabdam is one of the pioneering efforts of my parents in choreography. In fact, they were one of the first people to introduce the plate dance into a Rasa Shabdam, Marakata Mani Maya.
Vanajanayana Radha Mukha Madhukara Rasika Rasika बन जनयन राधा मुख मधुकर रसिक रसिक वर रास विलास प्रकित द्रुमिट तक तक अधिक तोम तक तक अधिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन प्रकित द्रुमिट तक तक अधिक तोम तक तक अधिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास न बदल कति तट शोभित वल्लभ नव व्रज युवती मनोल्लास तक दिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन तक दिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरन तक दिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन तक दिक तोम तक तोम तन दिरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरन कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरन कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरन कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरन
tajam चरण कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत 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 चरण कनक मणिमय कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत मणिमय नूपुर धरन कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमय नूपुर धरन क कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण
तज्जन तज्जन तद्धिम तक्किट तक तज्जन तक तद्धिम तक तज्जन तक तद्धिम तक धिम तज्जन तक जन तद्धिम तक जन तद्धिम तक जन तद्धिम तक जन तक तज्जन तक धिम तक तज्जन तक धिम तक तज्जन तक धिम तक तज्जन तक
दित्तै 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 कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कनक मणिमयनु पुरधरण कमल भवनुत शाश्वत चरण कल्पित कलिकलु शज्वर मर्दन कालिंग नर्तन कटित जनार्दन कल्पित कलिकलु शज्वर मर्दन कालिंग नर्तन कटित जनार्दन कल्पित कलिकलु शज्वर मर्दन कालिंग नर्तन कटित जनार्दन दानं तकित तक तक दिमि तक जम तजनु सरि मगरि तजनु सरि मगरि सरि मप तजनु सरि मगरि तजु जम जनु तदि कांकित द tapu magari tadingina tam takita taka taka jinu taka jinu taka jinu sari magari sari mapa tajanu sari magari tajum jum jinu ta dhitlan kita tapu magari tadingina tu dhitlan kita tapu magari tadingina tu dhitlan kita tapu magari tadingina tu manita guna sila dayala mampala yavar bala gopala 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 krishna krishna krishna
for joining me this evening. I hope you enjoyed the concert. I would like to thank HCL once again for having me in this Baithak series. They will be bringing to you many more such beautiful concerts. Do keep logged in to their Facebook page for more updates. Thank you once again and stay safe and stay healthy.